Hi there, everyone. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith alongside me. It's a unique experience for us. Today, because we are commentating on a team's first ever professional match. Alan.
It's going to be absolutely fascinating, Marty, just to see how this team gels, what the chemistry is like. You can bet your life the manager already will have one eye on the transfer market in an attempt to strengthen it. But, well, what a chance for these players out there.
Could whip it in from here. And the interception is a vital one. Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team. Virgil van Dijk plays with Eric Bailly at the back. And just one up front for them today. Going forward with real purpose now. Strong piece of defending and clearing. Plenty of space out wide and they're going to use it. Agüero! He's gone to the goalkeeper in very soft fashion. And the attacker cannot believe that he's messed this one up. Simple for the keeper.
Yeah, he can't believe his luck, can he, the keeper? Little boy smile. He knows that that should have been a goal.
That's a brilliant stop. Swung in from the corner. Solidly away. Ito can whip it in now. Very good attack. Broken up in the end by good defensive play. Here's Pavard. Allen. Taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well. Well, he's looked the manager. Guiding it through. That was tight. And the keeper had to be brave to get there. Saw the direction of the pass. Remy. Renault Coad. Bettencourt. Keeping the ball and looking for an opening. Maybe took his eye off the ball. Attacking now. In behind the defenders. Did well to reach it, but he couldn't keep it. Bettencourt made a quick interception. Agüero. All credit to him for taking that shot on, and he connected well enough.
Well, he has got a strong shot, we know that, but not his best effort.
Blocked off the pass there. And he wants to run at them with the ball, it's good to see. Probing the pass. In the middle is Loic Remy. Brilliant defending. It saved a certain goal.
He was almost wheeling away to celebrate there.
A chance to break away now on the counter. It's what we all want to see. The referee's playing advantage. He's done it well here. Cleverly done. Can he finish it now? No, it's offside. And it looks as though they might be in to score. There's the interception. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Remy. Chance to work it from the flanks. This could be a chance. Oh, that's what we've come to see. That's a brilliant goal. And that's the moment that he would have dreamt about, I think, last night in his sleep, if he slept at all, before his debut for his new club. A debut day goal.
Yeah, not just a goal, a really well-taken one. So couldn't have asked for any more.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. The build-up is patient. It's a quick break. And the tackler has been very successful there. He's got possession. Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. Into the attacking third. Now it's Remy. And that shot's surely the equaliser. Excellent work from the keeper. Well, they managed to get out of harm's way then, because it looked as though there was going to be some real damage done to them. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass.
I'm still thinking about that save, you know, Martin. I mean, what a stop from the keeper. He might just have won the match, you never know.
Richards. Remy. Still searching for an equaliser with some good interplay here. In the middle is Loic Remy. Not really tested the goalkeeper, but sometimes it can look a bit too easy. He made sure he made the save competently.
Yeah, he did, and he doesn't make too many mistakes, this lad.
Sergio Aguero now. It's Aguero! Really at the extent of his reach to make that very fine stop. Corner swung in. Gone for the header, and we love to see that, especially you, Alan, but you could head it much, much better than this one.
Well, you've got to be committed to those headers, and he wasn't quite.
Bruno Coad. The referee has decided to add on 2 minutes. Promising forward play from them again. Here's the chance. I think that's a decent save from the goalkeeper. That's going to be a corner. In goes the corner. Got to get it over the first man defending, and they haven't done that from the corner. Well, the referee has signaled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here. Referee blows, and we're off for the second half. And that's a turnover in play. Remy to Allen. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Keeping the ball. Steered through. Now it's offside. And it looks as though they might be in to score. Cleverly. Ito. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Big news about Sergio Aguero and his new team. The fans have seen 45 minutes of him. What do you think they will have made of debut day for Aguero?
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal.
Lovely ball. Whipped in from the wide area. He put it away for the equaliser. So, away we go at 1-1. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. Pass one. Can't lose it here. Keep the ball at the moment. Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now. Spaced across the ball now. Goal kick now. And it's going to be his throw here. And they've spread it out wide here. Well, you could see what he was trying to do, but he couldn't execute it at all. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Could have done better with that counter-attack. Some players limbering up for the away team. Substitution in the offing. They've set it up well for the cross. Keeper's ball, no question about that. It's a weak cross, really. Intercepted here. Guided through. He's had a go, that's brave of him. That's a good stop from the goalkeeper. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Slipping it through. In the clear for a great chance. Well done, the goalkeeper. He was really exposed.
Yeah, it was a good break, and you did fancy the player bearing down on goal, but fair play to the keeper. So much action at both ends. So much good, inventive play. Some cute little passes to give both sets of strikers good chances.
Taking on the defenders. Can put them in front here. Oh, what a tackle to break up the play. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Coach is very disappointed because he could see the potential, as we could see from the commentary position. But possession lost now.
Arias.
Here's Pavard.
Bruno Coad.
And that's a foul, and they'll get a free kick for that. The referee has shown the player a yellow card.
Yeah, and that player's just got to be careful now.
Now he's got the ball, what's he going to do with it? Chance for the cross. Trying to widen the approach play here, but it's out for a throw-in. Saw the pass coming and got there first. And it's kicked upfield by the keeper. Well, that could have been the winning moment, but for a brilliant interception. He's got that, but got the ball away as well. Here's Aguero. Defensive block there. No cross coming in. They've got a corner here with time ticking away. Tom Cleverley's corner. Well, he used the inside of his head well, but not the outside. Off target.
Yeah, just slightly missed time, that one.
Well, they've come out in droves, haven't they, the fans today, and I'm sure the players will be thrilled.
Well, they will. And we've seen some good action on the pitch, and that's as a result, I think, of what we're hearing from the stands.
Good anticipation by the defender.
Renaud Coad.
There's a cut back on. Remy! Saved by the keeper, but not decisively. They can be quick on the break now. Oh, great, threading it through. Well, plenty of speed, but not much organisation. And the ball lost at a crucial time. That's not what he wanted to do. A poor pass. Hansen. It's offside. It's Loic Remy. Well, we're down to the last minute here. Treading it through. The decider should be. They have taken the lead here in the dying moments.
Well, this place is absolutely jumping. What a finish and what a stage in this match.
Oh, this is incredible. They've surely won the match with this goal, the last kick of the match.
Well, it's great for the striker. Just when the pressure's on, when it's begging out for somebody to make themselves a hero, he's done that.
Well, a very exciting climax to an exciting game. This could be the decider.
Well, it could be at this stage of the match. There doesn't seem much of a...
And the referee brings it to a halt.
If you mean that you Chinese, I mean that you lied, and I mean that you hide it, you f***ed it, baby.